I never, ever, ever, ever wanted to be a national reporter. People may pay a lot of attention, and there's a lot of screaming up on the national part, but the things that impact us each and every day on a molecular level, all that stuff happens locally. And if you don't have anybody keeping an eye out for that, you got a problem.
Newsday, covering Long Island like no one else can.